time when I hit not, even I didn't deserve it, but he made me receive it freely. Than anything else, when I can't feel a thing, I just then remember that I am loved by him. Abba fated us to be in his grace. So understanding, I'll never forget where I took my strength. I am loved by him. He was more enough than anything else.
It's always worth the wait, but it's Yahweh.